A shocking video is going viral for all the wrong reasons after a welfare rat got an extra $600 in food stamps on her EBT card unexpectedly. However, things would only be made worse as she started to record herself moments after learning what had happened, and she spat in the face of American taxpayers with her sickening reaction. Entitled Brats, Looking for a Handout, came out of the woodwork after former President Barack Obama's administration loosened guidelines on government programs. People on welfare, food stamps, and a variety of other assistance programs were spiking at unprecedented rates. Although we are under new leadership with President Donald Trump, the adverse effects that Obama's presidency had on society are still being seen. Sadly, it looks like some people don't mind doing whatever it takes to get that free taxpayer-funded money. Proving just that is a welfare rat who recently decided to record herself after she learned that she had an unexpected $641 food stamp balance. She first shared the video on Facebook before it was then uploaded to Fly Height, and the clip continues to spread across the internet for all the wrong reasons. Come to find out, it looks like someone made a mistake at the social services office as the woman in the footage explains that she was really only supposed to get about $60 in food stamps. However, someone must have done some math wrong as she came out ahead by almost $600, $581 to be precise. Unfortunately, the vile she thug would only make matters worse by posting her sickening reaction to social media. As has been seen by thousands of viewers, the woman uses a profanity-filled rant in order to get across just how excited she was. B**TCH, y'all hoes can kiss my **SS, suck my D**CK, she begins, and it's only gets worse from there. Sadly, she proceeded to spit in the face of hard-working taxpayers everywhere by immediately heading to the grocery store to spend the money that she wasn't entitled to before the error could be reversed. Rather than call the social services office to see why there was a mix-up, the woman stopped by the home of a friend who she wanted to come with her to help spend all the money that she wasn't supposed to have. Grabbing some coffee before she left, the woman then took to dancing and bragging before reading some comments made to the Facebook live feed. Disgustingly, the woman lit up when she heard that one of her friends gets $1,000 in food stamps every cycle because of the large number of kids that she has. Of course, she's being ripped apart online as she's received a massive backlash from people who actually go out and work for the food they eat. It's videos like this that show how real the problem with welfare and food stamp fraud really is. When someone is allowed to do crap like this while the rest of us have to earn our own money, it's no wonder why hard-working Americans are fed up. If this woman did spend the money before it could be taken back as she intended, there ought to be some stiff consequences. For one, she shouldn't be eligible for food stamps ever again, and secondly, she should be forced to pay back the money that she essentially stole. Accidents happen, but when you maliciously spend money you know full well isn't yours, then you clearly demonstrate that you don't deserve the assistance. When people are gracious enough to give you a hand when you need it, don't spit in their face. It's a good way to ensure that no one helps you ever again,